Sonova are a company that is both a wholesaler and a retailer. Sonova manufactures hearing aids, the biggest manufacturer of hearing aids in the world. But we also retail hearing aids, most famous for our partnership with Boots Hearing Care, where we have a stake in Boots Hearing Care. And yeah, so my job with Sonova is to help new optical businesses incorporate hearing care into their practice successfully. If somebody wants to speak to us about putting opticians in hearing care, we can sit them down and show them how to do all the profitability and find the right people.
Amplify Hearing is an independent purveyor of hearing care. All our audiologists are independent. We only work with independent opticians. And there are JVP partners, there are joint venture partners. So the model itself, it's very different and unique because they're striving together for a common goal. So it's a win-win situation. And it just means the focus is at a local level as well as a head office, headquarters level.
Amplifon is a global hearing care provider, largest in the world, and we have roughly 130 branches up and down the country and about 66 day centres, meaning we work mainly out of sort of opticians' practices. There's not many requirements, essentially. If you wanted to become a day centre, then we would require a room that's preferably fairly quiet, that we would come to as often as was needed. And we would sit there in a room to provide consultations, fittings of hearing aids, and all the aftercare service that comes with that. So for optician, the optical practice themselves, for any appointments that are referred to us, it's £10 per appointment to them. And any sales generated from hearing aids, it's a 10% commission that we give back as well to the optician. So it's a great benefit to them from a business point of view. We can actually work with opticians to become what's called a local introducer. So we provide all the points of sale sort of in terms of marketing, and then we would be able to take your patients who you refer over to the local branch in Amplifon.
The Hearing Care Partnership, it's been designed from the floor up to be all about supporting independent optometry. It's the only sole hearing company in the UK that delivers that service just for independent opticians. Share of revenue, so you know, practice owners can be earning up to probably £12,000 or £15,000 from the share of the revenues that's going on within that. And then if you put it all together with the retention and everything else, it's really probably worth about £20,000 per practice for people to be involved in hearing, so it's quite compelling. But on top of that, we do a lot of things very differently to complement their optical business. So not only are we trying to run a really high quality clinical audiology service within their optical practices, but we're also trying to develop a service which can promote their optical practice and, if possible, assist their growth on the optical side of their business. So that involves things like complementary marketing, where we put together a newsletter that goes out to their patient database once a year that's complementary around optical and hearing. It's very high quality, it's uniquely branded to them, and it gives them a real good point of contact with patients outside of their recall, which they otherwise would probably not be able to afford to do, as we wouldn't at Leighton's either. It's really about trying to embrace that combination of our knowledge and being able to pass that on, supporting our partners, supporting independent optometrists throughout the country to better develop their optical business. And that's the real difference about the Hearing Care Partnership that makes it very unique and gives us an unfair advantage over a lot of the other pure play audiology providers in the market.